So the reigning world champion, left-handed Kento Momota, getting this semi-final underway against Tommy Sugiyato. Winning a world championship medal. Of course, his father, Ichuk Sugiyato, won gold. That's in. Oh, goodness me. Yeah. That's going wide. See that little stop before he had to push off to try and retrieve the net shot. Now that's nice. That's just one. Good flick serve. They're waiting for the forehand. Yeah, that's nice. Well worked. Nice. Yeah, on his level of his game, never really had a particularly big smash. Yeah. Smash. Yeah, that's landed in. Nine straight points. Missed it. Slanted in. Right.
Hai semuanya, kembali lagi di edisi review channel ini. Kali ini kita akan mereview salah satu bookstore atau toko buku terbesar di Surabaya, yaitu Gramedia Expo. Apa dan bagaimana detailnya? Ayo kita lihat videonya.
The opening game, the former champion here at the Denmark Open, Kento Momota.
There is over. Oh, that's quick forward. It's drifted wide. Oh, it's the net cord. A whole variety of people. Oh, that's brilliant. Since he's played at this level of tournament, last tournament, in fact, all together. Was 12 years ago. Simon Sanko. But I think it's going to be another year before they have another chance. I can't. Well placed. Yeah. Well.
Toko ini juga menjual berbagai aksesoris komputer, tas ransel, alat tulis, merchandise boneka, alat musik, hingga perlengkapan olahraga. Masuk dari Aldif area selatan, terdapat beberapa aksesoris komputer seperti speaker, mouse, gamepad, headset, dan lain-lain. Bagian selanjutnya menampilkan tas ransel, tas cincin, koper, serta berbagai macam alat musik seperti gitar dan keyboard. Pada bagian utama bookstore, terdapat area yang luas yang menampilkan berbagai macam jenis buku, mulai dari religi, edukasi seperti bisnis, manajemen, keuangan. dan komputer. Pada area tengah poster, terdapat berbagai macam merchandise seperti action figure, boneka, serta peralatan sekolah.